I really felt like the leader of 17 would relate to and care about you and, you know, want to hear what you had to say. And that was really important to me. You get to pick one friend, and you're going to get a very special prize.
Okay.
Who would you like to pick?
I'm going to go with Jesleen, because I know that her story was close to my heart. I picked Jesleen to share my prize because I figured that if I'm going to share a prize, I want to share with somebody that I really get along with, and that would be Jesleen.